No, this is Astroneer. Yeah.
There we go. And let's get out of here.
He's also stuck in the ground, too. Yippee-ki-yay.
Yeah, right. Wow, dude. Holy crap, man.
Is he really... Did he just really just say that?
So, what is this game at, Lance? 18.
That's real professional. I'm real professional. I'm real professional. I don't know why it's like the thing is all working.
Holy shit, dude. Caboose compound. What are you doing, Lance?
I'm digging a hole!
Dude! Oh my god!
Ah! Oh god! I fell through the map! Curtis!
No, dude,
down!
Can you please don't do that? Man please
down!
Don't do that. We need flat ground.
Oh. Sorry. Sorry, bro. Sorry.
We need flat ground
I'll just throw it here, dude. I'll just throw it here. Shut up, Curtis! It was a good idea, right?
No, it
there,
wasn't
dude.
A good idea.
We need the power that runs through the oxygen, right? We're fine, and then all of a sudden they were like, yo, dude.
There we go. I had to drop it down to 3 megabits instead of,
Play Undertale? I don't know anything about it, but I'm sure Curtis can enlighten me about the game.
Undertale?
Yeah, what are your feelings on this game, dude?
That's a pretty decent game. It's a, kind of like a, adventure game.
Dude, I'm never gonna play 7 Days to Die. I really don't think I will, dude. I just have a hard time playing PlayStation 2 games. I really do. Like, I just don't like PlayStation 2 graphics, dude. Like, I look at the game and it's like, well, the Minecraft graphics are better than this piece of shit. I don't mean that in an offensive way. Like, if you like it, that's your prerogative. But me, my eyes, I'm colorblind, so I like for it to look good, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
What are you doing?
Let's grab some more compound.
Okay. We also
dude,
need
I'm gonna make a strip mine here, dude, because it looks like a lot of this compound is actually deep down. So I'm a professional miner, you know. So I'm gonna make this. We don't want to miss any of it, dude. We're not a wasteful mining company. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, we're oh my god, we should have streamed Eve.
Oh god, yeah. Then we would have gotten really fucked, dude. Really fucked.
Dude, we should have streamed Eve, right, guy? What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do you mean?
I mean the opposite of what? Never mind. Do you got power coming through this cable yet?
No, because it's I the sun is coming out. Hold on, dude.
Dude, I might do I might play single player mod of GTA at some point, but
and the problem gotcha, let there be that, light. There you go. There you go. You got some light.
But the problem would be I don't necessarily know what I would do. The only thing I can do is mod reviews because I hate everything else. When is Redbeard gonna join the Crafting Dead? Probably never because he's probably homeless by now.
Homeless by now.
Hey, Curtis, this is Lancey. That first big section of compound is completely mined out. Just wanted to let you know, dude. We got it done.
Cool. We need real resources though, like aluminum and.
I thought you said you wanted compound.
Yeah,
now
we need compound,
being,
but we also
you're
yeah.
Being a douche.
Yeah. Okay. So we need compound, and then we need resin. Then we need like aluminum.
So do you want me to proceed getting compound, or would you like me to go get
compound
aluminum?
Get compound and then, dude.
All right, Roger that. I'm on my way back with some compound, bro. Oh wait, I still had two things of space. Never mind. There we go, dude. Dude, the mining in this game is so relaxing. Who thinks this is relaxing, dude? I'm over here. Dude, I feel like I'm at an opium den. That's how relaxed right now. I don't know if I could say that. Edit!
Dude.
Edit!
Dude, you're taking all the power, man. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm on my way back, dude.
Okay.
Yeah, I meant like a legal opium den. I meant like a legal opium den.
Yeah, like
I didn't
the
mean
Chinese
like I'd be doing
den.
opium. I meant like an opium den. You know what? Whatever, dude. Opium den. You guys, you know what? Me and my little booties are gonna run back to base. Curtis, where do you want me to drop this stuff?
Just drop it on the ground.
All right, one. Don't worry, dude. I'm here to get this shit done. Somebody in this group's got to be productive. Hey, where's that mine you said you found?
It's right over here.
Is that? Is it?
It's a what? No. There's a cave right here.
Might even copy out of satisfying. Yeah. See, dude. See, everybody here gets. Oh, yeah. Sweet, dude. Sweet. Good job, Caboose967. Good job, bro.
You're welcome.
Ah! Sorry. Hey, will you hook the oxygen up? I left. I didn't move it close enough to the base.
What do you mean? Oh.
Look. Yeah. You just got to move that piece back a little bit. There you go. You did it. You were there.
He actually
there
might. Perfect, no. Perfect. Dude. You might be able to put it down deeper. Like, check this out.
Like, well, I mean, I was going to, like, we can give it a try, dude. Dude, this little cave is amazing.
Hold on.
I was about to say my oxygen supply has just been. There Curtis, stop cutting off the oxygen. I can't breathe.
There you go. Wait, dude, stop.
Dude, I'm not doing anything. I'm waiting for you to cut the oxygen back on.
Oh,
or
crap.
Maybe I didn't put this close enough.
Yeah. There you go.
All right, we're good.
Oh, a little bit of right here. Hell yeah.
Yeah, dude. I'm told you, man. I am a professional. I'm here to make your job easier, right, guys? Who's here to make this shit a good time?
Dude,
that guy right there. First person I see in chat. That guy. He's here to make this a good time, right? Curtis, could you be more positive, bro?
Oh my God.
Curtis, it appears to be a deep node. We gotta get deeper.
Might want to drop a tether down there for some power. You also might be able to, tether. Dude, just remember, you could like little, could probably just like, you know, put this guy over here or do that.
Wow.
You gotta think with tethers, man.
Could you not steal all my ore? Like, I found that node. I don't need you stealing it.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna get this fuel, even though you don't like it.
No, we don't need it, though.
We need everything, dude. We are professionals. Okay, dude. Like, what the hell's wrong with you? All right, let's keep going. Thank you, dude. Thank you. There you go. Dude, chat's on fire right now. Chat's on fire, dude. You guys are, like, Katniss Everdeen. Yeah? No? Too soon? So you want me just to, dude, they got resin coming through the roof. Ah! Oh.
Watch out for these gas guys. Oh,
hey,
God, I died.
Curtis, I just got two research things down here, buddy.
Yeah, there's tons of them. Also, there's a sandstorm out there, so better watch out.
Dude, I'll leave them there for you to get, all right? What is this again? Wait, this is that's what I thought. Oh, I got some more! Curtis, we hit pay dirt! It's gotta get us a, there we go. Beautiful. Dude, this game is so beautiful, right?
Yeah, it's really calming, too, with the music.
I don't actually listen to the music, dude, because I don't want to get copyright striked.
Yeah, that only works on copyrighted music.
Dude, I'm sorry, bro, but you don't know what you're talking about.
I think I know what I'm talking about.
Dude, this is good.
Crap.
So, Curtis, what are we building? What are we building right now? Like, what are we working towards?
So, we're working on getting a vehicle assembly going so we can
got
make
it,
vehicles.
We're getting a vehicle, guys. I ain't got time to change the thumbnail right now, guys. So, it's just going to be a GTA thumbnail. I don't give a shit.
Let's boot 2017. Doesn't give a shit.
Hashtag doesn't give a shit. Do you want me to take this aluminum up to the surface?
Yeah.
All right, copy that. Taking it up to the certain dude. We gotta make this pathway better. I got this. There we go. Professional.
Go.
All right, I'm inbound to the surface. Let me know if you want me to grab you anything while we're up here. Cup of coffee, a little bit of hookers, or some blow.
No, I'm right behind you.
Make a secret base. Don't tell Curtis. All right. Oh shit! I accidentally told him.
Oh my God.
You just want me to throw this on the ground, yeah?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, I don't believe in being wasteful and just throwing this on the ground.
Well, if you want to, like, so you could drop this aluminum onto this smeltery, and that will turn it, this, not aluminum, but laterite into the smeltery.
Nah, we're never going to stream the forest. Like, we'll record the forest, but I can pretty much assure you we will never stream the forest. We will never. It ain't happening. Ain't going to happen. Right, Curtis?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, yeah.
And did you get any resin?
What's there?
Okay.
I think there's some resin falling through the roof down here. You want me to grab it?
Yeah.
Yeah, confirmed. I got some resin down here. I hope I don't, like, pop out under the base and, like, make everything fall in here, dude. And I'm pretty sure it can do that.
No.
It can't. So you're telling me if I mine under the base ain't gonna fall in here?
No.
Okay.
You will notice where the base is because of the gray mark.
Okay.
No, I don't want that. Yeah.
Noob tower, guys. Noob tower. You can do it in every game. You can do it in every game. Yeah, Curtis?
Yeah. Now we need a 3D printer, too.
Sorry, guys. Sorry. There we go. Dude, I need more power!
Yeah, dude. It's like, dark out here, and there's, like... Let me try to make some windmills.
I found a power node. Sorry, guys, we got it. What happened to Crash Landing? We beat it. Dude, when we beat a mod pack, we stop. Like, there ain't no point in playing something that we beat. I mean, that's not to say we'll never do a season two, but I'm just saying, right now, it's over because we beat the game. The game is dead.
You got power.
We killed it. What?
You got power.
Hell yeah, I got some power down here, dude. Dude, I thought resin only was above ground.
No, everything can be in, below ground or above ground.
Never mind. I think I just popped a hole in the roof. Actually, no, I didn't. Dude, this is great, man. Like, I feel like I'm painting. You know what this game's like? It's like paint. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Dude, this is a huge node, bro. This is great, man. We're finding a ton of resin.
Cool. Dude, I found a little capsule here. Shit in it. Oh, cool.
All right. We're starting to hit. Dude, I finally hit the max distance. Are you going to start mob life again? Me and Curtis were actually talking about doing it without Redbeard since he's never coming back. Right, Curtis?
The hell?
Right, back me up here. What?
Yeah. Yeah. Whatever.
All right. I'm bringing the resin out. How much do you need? I got stacks on stacks, bro. I'm like,
yeah, all of it. There's tons of resin up here,
too. I'm like a pimp of resin. I'm a pimp of resin, guys.
Pimpo.
Wow, you're so dumb. All right. Let me see. What's wrong with Redbeard? He's moving.
Well, he moved already. He moved
already. Yeah. That's what I should say. He moved already, so we don't actually know where he's at or what he's doing. But we do know that he moved and he's not dead, so that's always a plus. Yeah, Curtis?
Yeah.
All right, dude. I just dropped off a bunch of resin for you.
Cool.
Dude, I'm a pro miner, guys. I'm like the miner. Like, look at me. I'm dressed like a miner right now. I'll go get a damn pickaxe out of my garage. I'll do it. How long do I plan to stream? I don't know, dude. I'm just going to roll with it and...
What happened? We also need copper, too.
Oops. I'm sorry. I made boo-boo. What? I made boo-boo!
Okay, what'd you do?
I made boo-boo. Nothing. I just made boo-boo, dude.
What'd you do?
Where's the mine at?
What?
I made boo-boo. Don't worry about it, dude. Don't worry about it.
Why don't you tell me
about
it, Lance, so I can...
I don't want to talk about it, dude. Accidents happen, okay? Accidents happen.
Did you pee your pants again?
No, dude. Just shut up, dude. Accidents happen, bro.
Try to get copper, too. That's malachite.
All right, Roger that.
With that, we can make a 3D printer, and we can.
Dude,
we could still use compound too.
Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I really let the team down there, and I
yeah, let the team down. What did he do? Somebody tell him.
Dude, nothing happened. We don't need to talk about it.
No, you need to tell me about it. Because I guess I'm not a team player, but you are. But somehow
you
made up a...
Whoa, we learned fuel condenser. Whoa.
Cool.
What is that?
So we could change direct power into actual fuel for ships and shit.
Dude, that's dumb.
I mean, that's dumb.
I mean, that's the opposite of cool. Oh! Oh!
Actually,
the
really...
floor opened up! The floor opened up! It appears that there's stuff under us, guys! No, I can't witness you, dude. I can't witness you, because I don't know you like that, and, yeah, it appears that, the floor has opened up, and we were able to find more aluminum down here. Dude, this is great, bro. I love this mining.
Copper is now higher priority than aluminum, but aluminum is always useful.
Oh, okay. Yeah. God,
freaking douche. Did he just call me a douche like always?
Can I stream Skyrim? No, I don't want to stream Skyrim right now. I don't know if I would ever want to stream Skyrim, to be honest. Not that I don't like Skyrim, but like, I just feel like it'd be a headache more than anything. What's it called? Oh, I got Marichite.
Malachite? Oh, perfect. Yeah. We need that.
Dude, how much do we need?
Dude, all of it. Dude, we could probably get a spaceship running in the next
few
minutes.
Dude, why do we, but okay, all right, why do we want a spaceship?
Because if you look up in the night sky, you'll find other planets. We could go to those planets.
Dude, what is this? The Starship Enterprise? What's wrong with you?
Boldly go where no man has gone before.
Obviously, they have gone somewhere here. Dude, this thing isn't... Oh, it's doing that thing where it glitches, where you can't mine it. I'm sorry, guys. Stream until dawn? What are you talking about? You guys are drunk. I think half of you guys are still drunk from New Year's. Don't lie. How many people here are still toasted from New Year's? Oh, by the way, I don't condone drinking of alcohol.
Thank you.
That's terrible. You shouldn't do that.
Thank you, guys. Thanks for telling me that. Jesus Christ.
Telling me what?
That you are such a really nice guy and you contribute so much to the team.
Dude, I really do, man. I am like a professional player. All right, I've got some copper. I'm headed back your way with the loot. Look, dude, everybody's claiming they're still drunk from New Year's. Do you believe them, Curtis? Do you believe
dude,
them?
We all fucking know you
dude,
guys are not drunk, dude. You're all fucking
you
2 year old. You guys
toasted.
Are all 2 year old.
Still toasted. Wow. Don't call him 2 years old. What's wrong with you? You're such a meanie.
Gotta get that reach.
I don't remember the way out.
Did you just put tethers everywhere?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, I put them in like rows so I could like follow them.
Dude, Lance, I saw that.
What? You saw what? Ah! There's something green chasing me, Curtis! Curtis! What do I do? What do I do? You're a douche,
dude. I didn't mean to.
You're so dumb. You were doing that on
purpose. No, I wasn't.
Whatever, guys. I'm sorry. All right. Where do you want me to drop this stuff? I'm just going to drop it over here. You can find it. All right, so there's that. There's the copper that you wanted.
Cool.
All right, I'm going back into the mine, dude. Let me know when you've got something cool to play with. Dude, we researched truck, bro.
Sweet, we could get you a truck right
dude,
now.
Dude, let's do it. Let's get me a truck. Guys, who wants to get a truck?
Do that.
Dude, GTA, you fuck. Fuck you.
Dude, fuck you. Some of us just don't want to do GTA 24/7.
You said some of us do?
Some of us so don't want to.
I thought you said do. I was like, wow, Curtis, I didn't expect
do
that.
Do you do what I do?
Dude, we're getting a truck, guys. We're getting a truck right now. Where's the truck at, Curtis?
Hold on. We got the materials.
All right. You want me to dig? I'll dig a hole. Hey, what's the level out command when I've got this thing out?
It's C, but then you can also hit Alt to raise stuff up. I found raising
C?
It up. Yeah. Or no, Control. It's Control when you have.
It doesn't work very well.
Yeah, that's why I just rather do like Alt.
Yeah, it doesn't, like, it really doesn't smooth out. Like, it doesn't flatten. It, like, wants to dig holes.
Yeah.
Oops. Oops. Don't worry, Curtis. I filled it back in, okay?
Cool.
Let's see. So, wait.
So, we're just, we got your truck. We're gonna, we need to make a, one-seater.
Yeah, dude. This, it's like even an out tool just sucks.
Yeah, it does. Dude, I swear to God, just stop mining for 1 second so I can smelt this stuff.
What? I'm not mining. I assure you, I'm not mining. I think I got it, though. I think I got this figured out. Hold on. Let's see. Look, Curtis, I got it figured out.
Oh, my God. Dude, stop.
I'm not doing anything.
Dude, I know you're doing something. The power's going directly to you.
Guys, in chat, am I doing anything right now? Let's just be honest. Curtis thinks we're doing something, guys. What a douchebag.
Dude, I need to smelt this copper.
So smelt it!
There's no power! All the power is running to you! You see this yellow shit in the white pipes? It's all running to you!
Holy shit, dude!
This is actually really nice!
Yeah, I know, right?
Keep up the good work.
Dude, look at how smooth it is! Look at this, dude! It's like a baby's butt!
Holy shit, dude!
Dude, it took a little while, but I figured it out, bro. Holy shit, dude. So much room for acting. We're like base camping it now. I don't have enough power to do shit.
Okay, now we can fucking...
Hold on, I got power again. I got power again. We're good. Dude, look at this. This is nice!
Here we go. Okay. And
there we go, dude. This is great, man.
Oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing.
There we go. Dude, this is looking good. You've been here for 3 years. Congrats, bro. Congrats.
Dude, this sun better fucking come out now. I need power.
Dude, this is so
okay. Don't
lovely.
We don't need to go in too deep, dude. You're now making a cliff.
Dude, I'm not digging. I'm flattening.
Yeah, but now,
dude, look at all this room for activities, dudes. Holy shit! Look at it. It's like, look how flat it is.
Now we can't get the truck out as easily as we.
Dude, this is so good. Like, I just want to sit here. I like want to like get some turtle wax and wax this shit down. That. Yeah, hit the bell, like, and subscribe.
Hit the bell, everybody, and hit like, subscribe. Holy crap, Lance.
What? Nothing. Man, I'm just trying to get it done, bro. I'm trying to get it done professional-like out here, alright?
I'm still amazed how smooth that is, dude.
Yeah, dude. I'm telling you, it's like painting, bro. I'm like the Picasso of landscaping. Mm-hmm. Dude, look, Curtis. Get more power!
I can't! The sun is... Holy crap. The sun is down, dude, and I'm trying to... I'll make some windmills, and I'll make some solar panels right here, dude.
Yeah,
right
here. I need some more power, dude.
Okay.
I'm gonna, like, clean this. Yeah, everybody's saying make a windmill, dude.
I am! God damn it! I'm waiting on the goddamn power! But somebody's saying the fucking power!
What? Dude, it's not working now. Now it's broken. The sun came out, and now my paint stick ain't working right. There we go. You gotta do a little bit at a time. You just gotta move
Lance,
it.
Lance, you actually you gotta have make to broad stop, strokes, dude. Guy. I can't do anything. Lance.
What?
I need power. Just let me have some power for the 3D printer so I can make a windmill.
Who wants Curtis to get some power?
Dude,
Should I just need some power, guys?
This thing needs...
Dude, look! I fixed the river!
Dude, I need power!
I fixed the river!
I need power, Lance!
Dude, come look! I fixed the river!
Dude, Lance,
Curtis,
this...
come see the river! Guys, I fixed the river! Curtis, you need some power, bro?
Dude, I need power so we can build shit!
Alright, there. You better do it quick.
No, dude. We need to keep on doing this.
Dude.
Okay, here we go. No, one more bar. Look at this. We got power to the grid. Here we go. Solar panel.
Alright, we good?
No. Let me place the solar panel so we can get... Fucking, right, cool. Dude, it is totally... Yeah.
Cool. Go back. Get it done, dude.
Okay.
Get it done.
Okay, we got a solar panel tied to the grid.
What?
Let me... God, there's so much.
Dude, why did we build our base right here, dude? It's so dumb.
Oh my god.
Dude, we've like all of our electronics are like higher up than the ground.
Well, dude, this yeah.
Like spike, yeah, guys. Let's get a like spike. Did we just do a like spike? Why do I have no power? Why do I have no power? Why do I have no power, Curtis?
Because each one of these devices require power to build. They build up a charge.
Get us more power!
I can't because you're burning all the power. You're burning all the power, dude.
Dude, look how nice it is, though.
Yeah, it's really nice. Also, Lance. Okay, the sandstorm's running by.
Lost isn't over, guys. Redbeard's just been MIA.
Okay, now I'm building a windmill.
What's going on? Why did it?
Well, what the hell happened to there?
Hey, Curtis, there's a sandstorm coming. Thought I'd let you know.
Yeah. Okay, now we have a windmill. So now we should have amp power there.
Curtis, there's a sandstorm inbound.
No, it's passing by.
Oh, is it?
Okay. Wait, no, it's is it rotating to us? No, it's passing by. It's passing by. Okay, now I need compound to make a,
Dude, look at this. Look, guys. I'm making, like a hotel.
Now I need a compound to make a seat for the truck.
Dude, look, I made a shelf.
Cool.
Look at this, dude. We can, like, hide under here when a sandstorm comes.
Cool.
Dude, you're not even impressed, dude. I hope somebody's impressed, because, like, this is crazy, dude. Dude, look at this! I can, like, hide under here! It's like a building now!
Cool.
Dude, this is great.
Yeah, it is pretty cool.
Yeah, dude. I was gonna play another game like this, but Curtis said that it sucked. It's like Osiris, but he wouldn't play it with me.
Yeah, there's, like, not much there.
Dude, you know what I should do? We should dig this area out first, right? Like, we should actually use the dig command to get rid of this massive amount of crap, and then we'll come back through and we'll smooth it. What do you guys think? Yeah? That's a good idea. Yeah, you see? We'll dig it out like this. All right. There we go. We dug it out. All right. Then we just come back through with the smoother. Forgot to use it as a paint stick. There we go. Dude, trade platform learned. Yeah.
Cool. That's good.
Why do I have no power? Dude, Curtis, you're about to get fired.
Dude,
from,
you're using everything
department.
Of power, dude. You're constantly using it, though, dude.
Dude, like, I am not using any power, bro. I'm just gardening, okay? Dude, I'm terraforming the planet, Curtis. I'm terraforming the planet,
yeah,
okay?
Giving me brain aneurysms, dude.
Sorry. Because it's night? Everyone's yelling at me because it's night? That's why I don't have power? I thought Curtis made windmills, dude.
I did.
Way to let us down, Curtis. Holy crap. Where's the windmills at?
They're up.
Oh, I see it. Nice. It's not turning.
Yeah, I wonder why.
I don't know. No, I'm not dabbing, bro. That's, drugs are bad. Build batteries or power cells? Curtis won't let me. What's up, Curtis?
Yeah, we're kind of...
Curtis, just say what's the matter and we can fix it.
Probably maybe tone it back on the flattening of everything?
No, dude. This is Operation Get Her Done.
Okay.
What? No. Probably not, dude. Probably not.
There's tank.
Dude, that wasn't very nice. You guys are so negative today. Why is everybody so negative?
Hold on.
Will this be a series? I don't know. Probably not, dude. I mean, that's not saying we won't do something with it later, but for now, we're just streaming, having a good time. This episode is brought to you by SoCal Skills, making dreams happen.
And
Yeah, guys. Dude, hold on a second. Hold on, guys. I gotta fix something. Hold on. Curtis, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
No, I was just seeing if you were there. I accidentally minimized chat. There we go.
Cool.
It's back. I had to pick my nose. I didn't want chat to see it. I didn't want everybody to see me pick my nose. You know how it is. Yeah, Curtis. You know how it is.
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, don't worry, Curtis. I'm gonna get this side over here. All right.
Okay. Cool. Keep that up, man. Good job, man.
Build a solar panel. Well, we've already built quite a few, but Curtis's solar panels apparently aren't bringing in the energy.
Compound here.
What?
Compound.
Dude, where did we are getting a lot more power now. Did you do anything power related in the last couple minutes?
No, the windmill's starting to power up.
Oh, there we go. That's what it is, guys. The windmill's finally doing its job.
Let's see. There we go. Also, all right. I got a little generator going.
You wanna? That's kind of weird, but thanks, I think. All right, there we go.
You have any compound on you?
No. Ah! Oh! I mean, boo boo! Oh! Houston, why are you doing this? Why are you doing this to me?
Because he can.
Dude, I almost lost it, bro. It started raising the ground, and I wasn't even holding alt. I was still holding control. It got weird. All right, there we go. We're back in it, guys. We're back in it. Dude, can I do Discord afterwards? I don't know, dude. We'll decide. It just depends on how tired we are after the stream. You know, after a long day of terraforming, shit gets real. Do you have my truck made yet?
Yeah, dude, I need compound to make the seat, dude.
So what you're saying
But you wanted
is
more
you
power, to... so I had to make more power. But now
so what you're saying is you need me to go out and get you resources right now. Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's be honest. But
there's a windstorm coming now.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, I think so.
Dude, this is great. Look at this crap, guys. Dude, look at this. Look, hold on, dude. I bet I can build this out. Yep, I absolutely can. I don't think it's digging, though. I think it's doing something else. Wait, is that windstorm coming at us?
I don't know. I don't think so.
It's on top of us, bro. The windstorm is on top. I repeat, we are in a hostile windstorm, guys. Guys, get in the bunker! Everybody in the bunker!
I think it's passing us.
Dude, I'm gonna stay down here until you tell me it's safe to come out, bro.
Yeah, just FYI, rocks could go down there, headshot you, man.
Well, no, I'm under the shelf that I made.
Here we go. It's clear.
Dude, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Tactical nuke incoming. Please no. We just made our beautiful base, and all this terraforming would be destroyed if you did that.
Okay, your truck is ready. But it's powering
up
still.
Wait, I need storage. I need storage for it.
Yeah, we need compound for that.
Okay. You want me to go? I'll get compound. Guys, I've got
Holy
a truck.
Shit,
it's
dude.
Cold. What?
What the fuck, dude? Like, seriously,
what?
Man.
What?
You just made it so much harder to navigate through this, dude.
Dude, well, that's your own fault, dude.
No, okay.
You know what? I'll flatten it some more. No, all right, here you go. This will give you more room to work with. There you go. Now you can jump up there. Look at that. Boom. No problem. Yeah? You like it?
Yeah.
Stop wasting power, Curtis. That's what chat said.
Of course they would say that. Are they telling me to kill myself too? Or telling me you should kill me?
Nobody wants you to kill yourself. I mean, is there something you want to talk about?
Nothing.
All right. Dude, this is great. All right. What do you need? I'm going to go find it.
Compound
and... Looking for compound, boys. We're looking for compound. I'm going to drop some stuff off here, and then we're gonna skedaddle. There's some oxygen, some organic. All right. Oh, I'm going to look for compound. Resin? We don't need resin, do we?
No, resin's pretty good, and there's tons of resin nearby.
Roger that. Compound located. Compound. How much do we need?
A lot of it.
Guys, apparently we need a lot of compound. Alright. Digging it up. Digging it up. I got one thing of compound. Not enough?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Alright. Wait. You got me a truck, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. I'm coming to get it.
Well,
where's that?
I'm taking it so I can get some research, so we can start researching shit.
Way to steal my truck that you built me? It's really messed up, dude.
Yeah, I know. It's like really messed up. I got some compound over here. Don't worry, man. Go back to flattening.
Nah, dude. I'm going after compound. I just have to build oxygen, guys. You just subscribed? Thanks for subscribing, bro! We really appreciate it! Shout out to that guy! That guy. Shout out to that guy for subscribing. Holy we love shit, you, dude. Thanks a lot. Real, man. What?
Nothing.
Alright, I think I can reach this now. There we go. Wait. Let's see. I bet the compound extends a little bit farther than we know.
That we know of.
All right. Looking good. Dude, I got some bad news. I'm gonna have to use the compound to make tethers.
Yeah, that's okay.
I just thought I'd let you know.
That's okay.
All right. Let's see. Tethers. Nah, Curtis is a good guy, guys. Curtis is a good guy.
You're saying,
no, I don't do shout. I don't do those kind of shout outs. Those kind of shout outs are how terrorists get a foothold in America. Yeah, Curtis, back me up here.
Yeah.
It's like painting, guys. Just gotta paint a little bit. You gotta paint it up. Paint it up.
Yeah.
What?
I said, there you go.
What's up? What'd you do?
Just making storage.
Alright. I got like 5 compound. Do we need more? You want me to keep going?
Yeah, we can keep on going. Now that we're gonna need compound to add storage to all these structures now.
Wait, what?
To all these structures?
Alright, we're good. Nah, dude, me and Curtis don't need a fan fiction, guys. Plus, Curtis would probably copyright you.
Dude, no, I would totally enjoy some fucking fucked up fan fiction, dude. That would be sweet.
That's... Dude, no, it really wouldn't be, dude. It wouldn't be. I know I'm funny! I wish more people knew it! No, most people don't know it, though. They're just like, you're a douche. And I'm like, no... I'm a nice guy. I really am a nice guy. I'm a good person. Right, Curtis?
Yeah. Go. There we go.
Hey, Curtis, I'm flattening a mine, all right?
Cool.
Cool? I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna do that, dude, but you thought I was. Well, thanks, bro! I appreciate it. Play hardcore again? I don't want to right now. I'm sorry. Where are you at, Curtis?
I'm back at base. Just...
Oh, wait. Don't get resin, right? We don't need it?
Yeah, we don't need resin.
All right. Where are we storing all this crap that I'm getting?
You could put it on this 3D printer, which I'm right next to.
All right. Got it. Store it all in here. So just put it on there?
Just put it all in here.
Let's see. Boom. 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 There you go. Is that enough?
Oh, yeah. That's plenty.
All right. Curtis is going to get my truck up and running now. I try to be awesome, dude. I appreciate it, dude. That's good stuff. Is it daylight yet?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. Planets have to rotate. Okay, your truck is fully fueled.
All right, I'm on my way.
Wait, no, it's a little bit. There's a little bit. It's not full, but you should.
Wait, I thought, where's the solar panel? Usually you give me a solar panel.
Yeah, I'm going to give you.
Yeah, give me. No, not a solar panel, a wind turbine. I need a wind turbine for my truck. Dude, I need like a. Hold on, I know what I need. I need. Dude, how does a generator work?
A generator, there's one right here. So these turn organics into power.
Wait, I need a piece of copper.
Oh, we don't have copper.
How do we not have copper? I mined a crap load of it.
And I used it all.
Okay, guys. Well, I'm taking a truck out for a spin.
Godspeed.
I'm thinking about taking it deep into the mine. Dude, can I just point out that the driving in this game ain't exactly,
It's a little bit hard to get used to. It's a little bit hard to get used to.
Dude, I'm taking it to the mine, yeah? I'm taking this into the mine?
I wouldn't.
Why?
It's a little big.
Dude, we're going into the mine.
Dude, you've already drained that battery to 50%, dude.
Dude, can I get wind in the mine?
No, only at mine entrances. And you can't even fit, can you? Think can't even fit.
Oh, shit. What? We're going deep, boys!
Oh my god. Do I need your pit? Do you need to be your pit crew?
Yeah, we might need it for exploration purposes. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Following you, dude.
Dude, you're on your own, man.
I thought you were gonna be my pit crew!
Yeah, I'm not gonna be your pit crew, dude.
Wow, dude. Wow. This is what I gotta put up with Curtis. Hold on. I'm just gonna get some of this power. I'll hold on to this power, and if my thing runs out, I'll just give it some power. You know what? This is what happens, guys. This is what happens.
Yeah, this is what happens. What shit mean hits the wall.
Alright. Dude, I got research projects down here. What do you want me to do?
So you can attach them to the front and back of the truck.
I mean, do we need them?
Yeah. We can use them.
Alright. So, you just want me to, like, grab these and bring them out of here? Dude, I've killed this plant, like, 3 times. I don't know why it won't die. Alright, I'm getting chased by green goo. So, wait, how do I attach it to the truck?
To the front. To the front or back.
Oh, alright, I got it. Okay, I don't remember the way out.
Holy crap.
No, I can't.
You can't find... You seriously can't find the exit?
What?
You seriously can't find the exit? Dude, where the hell did you go?
I'm a little confused. Oh, I know where it's at. So we're gonna have to make a bigger road if I'm gonna get up this thing.
Yeah.
Don't worry, dude. Don't worry, Curtis. I know you're a little bit scared.
Yeah, I'm scared. Because
you've never been this this deep before.
Never been this deep, man.
All right, now. We should be able to fit up this ramp, guys. I think so. All right. There we go. Let's see. Don't worry. I'm flattening out the ramp, dude. I'm flattening out the ramp. All right. All right. This should be good. I think it'll work. Actually, the more that I look at it, like, I don't know if this is going to work.
It'll work.
All right, I'm going to give it a shot. We're going to see if we can get out of this hole, guys. All right, I'm starting to actually get good at driving this thing now, just to point out.
Yeah,
it won't work, dude. The hill's too steep still. All right, that might do it. I think I might have it now.
Cool.
All right, let's see what happens. No. I think it's a research project on the front preventing me from being able to go.
It shouldn't.
It's wedging, dude. It's wedging.
It shouldn't. It's like, once it's attached to your vehicle, it doesn't, like, actually interfere with the vehicle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, whatever, Curtis. We just watched it.
Okay.
Interfere. But, don't worry. Go up backwards. Dude, I don't know if I can get this out of here. Dude, I might need, like, a drill or something. We might be screwed, guys. Guys, we might, you know what? We're not screwed. I know what to do. I'm a professional. I know exactly what we're going to do, guys. Don't worry. I know what to do here. Let's see. About right there. There we go. That looks good. Now we go right here. Dude, what did I tell you guys? Professional right here. Born to be a miner.
Born on the beer miner.
All right, let's just keep going. Just keep going with this. Dude, this is the greatest thing I've ever done right here. Besides the flattening, that was pretty cool too. Just want to point that out.
Dude, what did you call it?
The flattening?
I thought you said the fappening. I'm like, what the fuck, dude?
No, the flattening. Yeah, wow, yeah. You're so immature, bro. There we go. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Look at that. And then Lancy Poo said, let there be light. Yeah.
Look at that. Where's that plant? Look at that.
You gotta get that. All right, now I gotta figure out if I can get rid of the center part, which if I'm able to flatten it, would be pretty good. All right, wait. If I can move it a little bit at a time, yeah? Like this, guys? Yeah. Maybe I just get rid of the middle altogether, yeah? Like
yeah.
Do like that? Yeah, there we go. And now there's no more middle, except for right there, which is really, really awkward. But okay.
Jesus.
Hold on, let me see if I can put this back, guys. Let me see. Guys, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in a hole. Nah, I have zero drop frames. So
if you're lagging, you probably just need to refresh the stream.
Wait, how do I put power in this thing again?
You just attach nodes to the front.
What?
You attach it to the car.
Uh-huh. Well, it ain't working. What do you mean nodes?
The power modules.
Oh, no, never mind. You don't know what you're talking about. I got it. All right. I can do this now. Let's do this. Dude, how did this thing get sideways on, like, dude, the driving in this game is about as dumb as some other things I know. Why is it not moving? It's not moving.
What's not moving?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. None of your business. Why would they make it so it's the way you're looking that drives it?
I think it has to do with like it being on Xbox One, I think.
I see. Not really, but I see. Great! I made it all the way up to the top, and I ran out of gas and slid back to the bottom!
You need some help, Lance?
No, I don't need your help, dude. I don't need your help. I need you to mind your own business, okay?
Okay.
You know what?
Okay.
I'm professional. I don't need your crap right now.
Okay. Okay, I'm just offering.
Yeah, if you could not, that'd be great.
Got it.
You know what? I can do this myself. I've got a research note. I'm trying to bring it out of the mine, okay?
Okay.
You got stuck. I'm not stuck. I ran out of gas. I ran out of gas. That was all. I didn't get stuck. I ran out of gas.
I'm here for you, Lance.
All right. I got it now. There we go. What? What is wrong with this thing?
Dude, it's okay, bad. It's okay.
Oh, my God. Oh my God, are you kidding me right now?
What happened,
dude? The research note is blocking me again.
You sure? Then forget
yeah,
it.
Dude,
forget
it's wedging in front of me.
The fuck? That's stupid.
But I drove up it no problem, like a minute ago. All right, I got it. We're out. I think.
Let's see.
There we go. Oh my God! What the hell is wrong with this game?
What happened? What happened?
Nothing happened. Don't worry about it.
Did you make a boo-boo?
Oh, don't worry about it.
He made a boo-boo.
No, I did not make a boo-boo.
Hey, somebody in that chat, can you guys go to my chat and just say made a boo-boo?
Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. I got it. We're good. What do I do with this research note now that I got it here?
Are you back at base?
Yes, I'm back at base.
You place it on the research station?
Which one? Okay, where's the research?
The one station? That kind of looks like Yeah, it's... Yeah, it's... You're right next to it.
Did you suck at driving? I know.
No, this one right here.
Which one?
The one
which
in front of me.
Which one?
Right in front of me.
This one?
Yeah.
All right, now what?
Just hit research.
All right, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Make it worth it. Make it worth it.
So now it's giving us a random thing.
Filters?
Eh.
Dude, how do I charge this? Come over here and show me how to charge
this thing. So you go over here and then just follow the line. Then you should see like a blue circle. If you put your mouse right next to the start here, you see like a blue circle?
No.
Just move your mouse like right in front of it.
Oh, yeah, I see.
You see
it.
The blue circle? And then click that. Yeah, then it charges.
Oh, sweet, dude. Sweet.
But again, why the fuck do we have no power, dude? Like, I'm really curious.
I have no idea, dude. Like, I haven't been here, so I haven't been doing anything.
Yeah, neither have I. Like, our power is just, like, god-awful right now.
Dude, I need to, like, destroy these like, things at the bottom down here. But I'm not sure how. Can these even be destroyed? I could bury them. Yeah, no? Can I not bury these?
What?
Oh, there we go. I buried them. Nothing. Don't worry about it. I'm just working on a secret project.
Cool. He's working on a secret project yet again.
What?
Did you say what? Shit, yeah,
I'm trying to fix something right now. Are we going to get in Discord after the stream? I don't know yet, dude. I don't know yet. Right now, we're just chilling. Oh, we're just chilling.
The actual power into that. Let's see if that worked. Yeah, that worked.
Dude, I need to get rid of, like, some of these stalactites.
Something's taking all the powers. What's happening?
Oh, weird. What is it?
I don't know.
Is it you, Lance?
No, it's not me, dude. I'm not using any power. You love my videos. Thanks, bro. I'm glad I get some love in the chat. Some people are like really mean and they hurt my feelings and I tell my mom and I'm like, Mom, they're so mean to me.
Jesus, what, like, dude, what are you doing?
Dude,
I'm not doing anything.
I'm literally just sitting down here right now. I was reading chat. While the power came back.
Okay. We need aluminum.
What?
We need aluminum.
Why?
To make more windmills.
Make more windmills?
Yeah.
I'm down. Is it not daylight? Is that what's going
on? Yeah, it's not daylight. And the only power being delivered is this fucking little windmill.
Dude, guys, I want everybody right now to do me a favor. Go check the Steam sale and see if there's any good games to record. Everybody go see them on the Steam sale if there's any good games to record and come back and report to me.
Yeah,
right?
I'll tell Lance if they're good or not. Oh, there we go. Big windmill's going. Big windmill's going. So we got power.
What's a big windmill?
There's two windmills. One takes one.
So are we gonna have power now, or are we gonna be struggling for power while I'm trying?
We need a lithium battery though. Start charging stuff up. Oh yeah, what? Undertale. Dark Souls 3. Somebody's
not it.
Dark Souls 3. Okay, no.
Golf with friends. We have that.
We really should.
We should record that. That's a good idea, actually. That was a good answer. Good answer, guys.
Good answer.
Starbound.
Okay,
we have
full coverage of light. Okay, your truck is powered up.
Dude, bring it into the mine, bro.
Dude, I'm looking for stuff on
bring
the.
Bring it into the mine.
No,
we
dude.
Need to get lithium.
Dude, no, man.
Wow.
I've had more luck finding lithium on the surface than in mines.
Play Trove.
I didn't mind that game. I thought it was cute.
Wow. Did you say you thought it was cute?
Yeah.
There we go. By the way, guys, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm making a area so that we can take our car out of the mine. There we go, dude. Now that is nice. This is nice, if I do say so myself. What?
Dude, I just totally jumped this fucking ravine without knowing it.
How do you not know? Obviously, you knew it.
No, I didn't see the ravine, and then I jumped it. I'm like, holy shit, am I gonna make this?
Dude, I can't tell if this is, like, too steep. It might be too steep.
Holy shit.
There's only one way to tell, right, guys? Right? Alright, so, I should be able to drive the car down into the ravine, guys, without any problems now, after a lot of work, and we'll be able to mine. Alright, let's see. So all we gotta do, we just line it up.
Line it up.
Great! Apparently the roof got a little bit thinner while we were gone. Alright, and then when we arrive at the bottom, there's plenty of room for activities.
Cool.
Sweet. Dude, you don't understand, Curtis. I just made this amazing.
Cool.
You see about moving this. There we go. And that'll keep that going. And then, wait. If we can just put these on the roof. That would be better, yeah?
Yeah.
There we go. Sweet. All right, let's go deeper. Let's go deeper, boys. Let's go deeper. We are, Oh, wait. That's what I gotta do. I gotta remember. We gotta put all these on the roof, guys. We need these out of our way and, like, in the roof and stuff. So that they don't get in our way.
Dead by daylight.
Dude, these... Never mind. I'm cool. Great. I just fell another hole. Yeah, we're deep down here. I want to kill these stalagmites!
Yeah, some of them are like full-on douches.
Yeah, like they're blocking me from being able to get any resources.
Oh, wrong way.
Like, I almost have to knock them down and then bury them.
Whoa.
Which is fine, because... Yeah. You know, anyway, we'll just build it back. It's like building a wall. There we go. And we just use the little magical paintbrush and put up a little bit of paint. There we go. Knock down all the stalagmites, tykes, whatever. And we're back in business. Look at that, boys. We're good to go. Move out.
Cool.
Sorry, I got way too excited there. Ah! I've been in a mine for too long, guys. Don't judge me.
You getting cabin fever?
Don't touch. Yeah, I got cabin fever, dude. I've been down here. I've been down here a while, guys. I got locked down here. What?
Did you make this giant hole?
Is it by the base?
Yeah.
Where?
Right in front of you.
Yeah, come down, dude. Look, that's dude. How I'm getting the car down now.
Dude,
come down.
Jesus.
Come down the hole.
Dude, I can't. I'm going to the moon.
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Curtis, just drive down.
Dude, I can't. I'm going to the moon.
I'm done with you. You're not going to the moon without me. We talked about this before the stream, that you're not supposed to be Arcavius in this shit.
Okay, it's going there.
All right, anyway. Okay. So, wait, what do we need? Aluminum? Dude, okay, I know where we got to bring the truck. I found it, guys. We're good. How come that didn't reach that? All right, that can go there. Hold on, guys. I'm repositioning our oxygen system. There. All right, we're good. So now all we got to do is we'll put this oxygen on the roof so it stays out of the way. All right, and then we'll put this one over there. There we go. Okay, now remember, Curtis, from now on, all oxygen intakes need to go on the roof.
What?
Put all the oxygen valves on the roof.
Oxygen valves? Okay. Sorry, you mean tethers?
Right. Yeah, whatever.
Don't give me that.
We call them oxygen valves in the real world.
Okay.
All right. Dude, it does work down here. There is wind.
That's crazy.
Yeah, okay. It looks like, okay. So, there's aluminum right over there, and, great. Well, this is gonna suck. Well, guys, I don't know if we're getting out of here this time.
What happened, Lance?
I don't know, dude. We're pretty deep. I'm not gonna lie. We are pretty deep down here. Ow! 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 I'm dead.
Are you dead in real life?
Dude, some terrible things happened, bro.
Cool.
Some terrible things happened. Apparently, I got stabbed by a mushroom.
Holy shit, dude. Yeah, those things fuck you up.
I parked on top of it, got out of the car, and I was standing on it.
Cool.
Dude, this game sometimes, man.
But go play for that Rust? Hydrogen.
Nah, I'm not. I can assure you, I'll never play Rust. Dude, I'm not sure how I'm gonna get down there though. Like, let's see. So that's that way. Hold on, let me see if I can figure out a way to get down there, guys. I can build my way into it, I guess. Let's see. Get
Holy
this
crap!
Out.
You got some network.
Oh crap! What?
You got a network of shit down here.
I know, dude. Professional pro strats.
Yeah, no joke.
All right. So I should be able to mine my way down or build a bridge up here, guys, but it's going to take a minute. But I'm out of power because I'm not even near my line. There we go. All right. It does appear that we're going to be able to build a little bit outward, I guess, maybe. Dude, it's so far down, I can't reach it. What am I going to do? What am I going to do, guys? I have no idea. I need, like, a rope or something. Like, I don't even know where the
near... Oh, you need a winch?
Well, nah, dude. It's pretty deep down there. It's pretty deep.
How deep is it?
I'm telling you, dude. It's down there a little ways. The only thing I can think of is to dig down, but we're just going to... Like, let's try something. So what if we do like this? Yeah? Yeah, guys? This will work, yeah? Nope, it opens up and falls in deeper. No! No! Dude, I cheated.
What happened?
I totally cheated. I jumped on top of the car. I died, but I jumped in the car.
Nice.
Because I was hitting tab as I fell. Boom. Win game. It's an exploit, guys. Hashtag exploit. You can fall on top of your car and... Ow! 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 I gotta attack my mushrooms again. Game knew I won. Ow! What the fuck? This game's stupid. Why are we playing this?
Because this game is awesome. There we go. I mean, we could go to the moon right now, Lance.
Yeah? We go to the moon?
Yeah.
What's on the moon?
More shit.
Oh, I went the wrong way. What kind of shit?
Different gravity. Oh, shit. More rare research.
Dude, is that you?
Rare resources are more common.
Stay right there. I need your help.
What?
Let me figure out. Yeah, come this way. Come this way, dude. I gotta get my car. You suck at this game? Whatever. Dude, I need it. All right, so my car is at the bottom of this hole right here.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Dude, it's down there. So what I was thinking about is we need to build another pathway, like over here, right? We gotta find a way to get over to the other side, but I can't find a shallow point.
Uh-huh.
So what are you thinking?
I don't know.
Actually, this is kind of getting lower, I think. Dude, there's got to be like a column around here somewhere that we can dig into.
You could try raising the ground up too, remember?
Right, but I haven't been able to get low enough to raise the ground up.
Really?
Yeah, I haven't been able to, guys. I'm sorry. What's up, dude?
How's gas guys are all over the
place. Dude, I am stuck. I need somebody to send Jesus for me. Because Curtis is not delivering.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to help, bro. I want you to help.
I can't help.
All right.
I'm mentally ill.
This kind of looks like it might go down, so I'm going to try this way, all right? All right, so that got me over here. There's got to be... Oops.
Oh, that's a hole. Did you die again?
No, Curtis, I didn't die. I'm just frustrated because the game's so fun, bro.
Cool.
I like how you just drove off, didn't help.
What do you want me to do?
Help me find a way out.
I mean, okay. Let me,
Fable 3. Dude, I like Fable.
Yeah, let me return the vehicle.
Alright, I'm trying to figure out. All I gotta do is get to the bottom. Once we get to the bottom, we can build our way out.
There we go.
But the problem is, there ain't no way to the bottom. Alright, hold on. This might actually, like, not be a hole. This might, actually, I think we're good. We hit a ledge. I was right, dude. This is a, Alright, hold on. I'm starting to get my way out, Curtis. I'm starting to get out.
Okay, cool. Right, you don't need my help?
As long as I land on this, we're fine.
Okay, I'm gassing up the end.
Alright, I made it to the bottom. There we go. Thanks, bros. It is Happy New Year to everyone.
Yeah, Happy New Year to everybody. I hope you guys
happy
had
Happy New
fun,
Year's. I hope your resolution safe, is good.
And a safe Halloween. I don't know.
Whatever. So there's the way out. I found the way out. What we gotta do? Hold on, let me see. Can I like kill these plants?
Yeah. You have to harvest below them. Yeah, or bury them too.
Nope. They can still hit you even when they're buried.
Well, just like take out the ground below them.
Yeah, I'll try that next. All right, we're looking good now.
There's a sandstorm up here.
What?
Sandstorm up here.
I might have accidentally buried the rover. No, we're good. I lied. We're good. It's still good. But I'm gonna be honest with you, dude. I'm not sure that the rover's gonna be able to make this drive out.
Okay.
Why did I make a giant penis? I didn't. It's supposed to be a way out. All right. Let's see. So. We got to make this thing wide enough to drive out, but at the same time, we need to make it where it's not steep. So we're gonna mine this part out, and we're gonna replace it, starting there, and we're gonna bring it over.
Whoa! No.
What?
Jesus! I got ejected from my car, and it's just like started to glitch out.
Dude. No, I'd rather not.
Holy shit, dude. I just found a giant cat.
Dude, it threw me off of it.
I just had the same thing, dude.
All right. We're looking good now, guys. We're looking good.
Whoa.
Okay, so all we need to do is we need to get rid of this thing, and then we need to, make another pathway. Cool. We're almost there, dude. Thanks, bros. Thanks, guys. I'm glad you guys love me.
Whoa.
I'm glad you guys love me. I love you, too. Game do I like the most? I don't know. I have to think about it.
Dude, there's so much resin in this world.
What? Never mind. All right.
Oh, there's some compound.
Dude, I'm about a foot away, guys. I'm about a foot away. We've almost finished the bridge. That's our way out. Come on. Dude, I don't know, man. This thing right here looks pretty savage. Like, this is a big hole.
How big is it?
Pretty big. All right. And all we need now is to finish the bridge up, and I think we'll be able to get out of here, guys. No. Nobody? Cool. Thanks, guys.
At least you tried.
I tried. I really did. I gave it a good try. Like, I gave this shit a good try. Hey, what do you know, dude? I mined right into aluminum.
Cool.
Even though we don't need it, according to you.
No, we need it.
There's tethers here, but I'm not sure where these tethers go.
Well, they're not mine.
I don't know, dude. These might be yours.
I haven't put any tethers down. I don't remember
placing these.
Oh, God. It's those fuckers.
All right, I'll mine this up, but then we got to finish our bridge, and we got to get our truck out. If it was a rover, I'd leave it, but it's a truck. Trucks are powerful creations. Okay, so I think we're good. All right, now all I've got to do is we just got to finish the bridge, because I don't think the truck will actually make it up this thing.
Here we go. Some of the compound, I think. Now I gotta find my way back.
Play Far Cry Primitive?
Nah. Like, I heard that game is decent.
Well, why would you say if it's decent?
I mean, there's other games you could be playing.
Like what?
Let's see. This?
It's funny. It's funny. Real funny.
It is real funny.
Dude, this bridge is going good. Stranded Deep, dude, there's not enough content in Stranded Deep. Like, those developers are slow as, I don't know. When was the last time
you played that game?
I actually played it like a week ago, dude. There was nothing new. Like, they hadn't really, like, it's almost like they're not adding new stuff fast enough. Like, I don't know what their deal is. Yeah, like, because it's a great idea for a game. But it's like, bro, you gotta put some stuff out, bro. I mean, because it's been out a while. Last time I played it was like a while back. Like, they needed to like put some content out. What?
I fell in a chasm and I'm out of power.
You deserve it.
Holy shit, dude.
Dude, I don't know. This might be wide enough, guys, but I'm not sure. Oh, actually, I got an idea. We're good. If I got stranded on an island, who would, and I could pick a YouTuber to go with, who would it be? That one guy from Primitive Technology. Because it seems like a good choice. All right.
Okay.
All right. We're looking good.
There we go.
Okay.
Piece of cake.
All right. After I don't know, dude. I'm taking a break from Astronomer after I get out of this hole.
Really?
Dead serious. Yeah. Yeah, dude. Astronomer's taking a lot out of me, Curtis.
Do you want to at least try to head to the moon and accomplish something in this stream?
What are you talking about? This wasn't an accomplished stream, dude. It was a have fun stream. Something you lack.
Okay.
I thought you'd been to the moon. I thought you left me.
No, I haven't.
Well, we can go. I'm going. Let's go. We'll go to the moon. You know what? Screw it. Let's go to the moon. This is boring anyway.
I need a little bit more compound. I just need a little bit more compound.
We need more compound? Let's go to the moon, dude. Screw the rover. Yeah, I'm done.
Getting all the compound we need. And it's fully filled.
All right. I'm on my way, dude. I'm on my way out of the mine. Although, I will be honest, I'm a little confused. I don't actually remember which direction to go.
You could always just die, and then you can, you know, you spawn.
I found it. We're good. All right, where are you at?
Okay, I'm just heading over some hills.
What?
I'm just heading over some hills. I see the base.
That made no sense. All right, should I, like, wait? Like, I thought you had, like, way out. Oh, dude, this thing only has one seat, dude.
Okay, God, thank God. Holy shit, I thought I was broke.
Dude, it only has one seat, bro. It only has one seat. Make a moon base? Nah, dude. Nah. I don't want to play this anymore after we go to the moon. I need a break from it.
Here we go, and then there's one seat.
All right, where's my seat?
I'm making the other one.
I need a seat, Curtis.
Yeah, hold on. We're charging the power.
Dude, come on.
Dude,
come on.
There we go.
Goodbye, Curtis. Dude, I look amazing
in this
thing.
I think.
Why?
Because it might be bugged out.
I'm stuck now. I hope you're happy. Dude, never mind. I'm done. What, guys? You guys want to play Just Cause 3? Yeah? I'm just kidding. Curtis can't play with us then, and he'll be sad. He's my friend.
There we go. Building a second seat.
All right. I'm hyped, dude. Everyone wants me to play Raft, dude. The whole chat is play Raft.
Okay, you in?
Dude, what do we do? I'm in. What are we doing?
Let's go. Buckle up.
Dude, holy crap. We're airborne. Dude, this thing launched like pretty quick. Where are we going, dude? Where are we headed, dude?
Wherever you want to go.
We're headed to, what's going on?
Well, we can enter the moon, or we can wait a little bit in orbit and see if we can get to other planets. Where do you want to go first, Lance?
Dude, I don't know, dude.
We have enough fuel for probably a couple more jumps.
Dude, let's go deeper. Let's go deeper.
Okay. Let's go to the irradiated planet, which is pretty cool.
All right, let's go.
It should be coming up. It's coming up. It's coming up on radar.
Dude, we gotta go deeper.
I don't think we have enough. The shuttle is not strong enough to ever get to the tundra, though.
To the what?
The tundra planet.
Are we landing?
No, we're taking off for exiting orbit of the Terran planet.
Holy shit, dude. Where are we going?
We're going to the irradiated planet.
I'm scared.
Dude, you're going to see some serious shit here, dude. Okay, we're going to land.
Dude,
now we're landing.
Dude, I'm scared.
Here we go. Whoa.
Did we just miss?
No, we got it.
Dude, it looked like we missed. Is that a hole breathing?
Yep.
Dude, is that a whole breathe? Look at this, dude. It's breathe, dude. What the hell is this? Dude, look at this. Curtis, where are you at?
I want to hit this button right here and leave you here.
You're so dumb. You're not leaving. I don't know what you're talking about, bro.
Yeah, this is, there's, like, look at this, teeth.
Dude, what is this?
I don't know, it's like a Sarlacc pit.
Dude, jump in it.
No, dude.
Dude, jump in it.
Dude, no.
Jump in it!
No!
Wow, you're such a wuss.
Okay. Let's see, is this...
Jump in it, I'll jump in it, I ain't scared.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck? What the fuck?
What, dude? They told me. Oh! Almost landed in it, dude.
Oh my god, dude.
We're fine, dude. I didn't land. I almost landed in it, dude. We're fine. You're so dumb, dude. What the hell, Curtis? Wow, guys. Hashtag Curtis is a douchebag. Dude, I'll leave anyway. You think I give a shot? You know what? I'll just stay there.
I'll pick you up on the next pass. I'm in orbit.
No, dude. I'll make my way out. I'm making my way down south. Wait, I bet this will work.
I still need to see you. So stay alive, man.
No, I'm good, dude. Don't worry about me. What do you know? Look at that, bro. I'm on the spaceship now.
Wait, what?
Sorry, dude. I'm back on home planet, and I'm not leaving.
The hell?
Good luck, Curtis. Let's hope you can make it.
Wait, you're back on the bait?
Yeah. I just killed myself. It was all a dream. It was Inception.
Oh my god.
All right, guys. Hold on. Somebody's sending me messages on Discord. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna pause. Dude, who sent me a message on Discord?
I don't know.
Sorry, guys. Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay.
Riveting content.
Riveting content. We got a little bit. We got a little bit slow there for a minute. I'm sorry. All right, Curtis. What do you want to play now, Curtis? What do you want to play, bro?
I think we're gonna have to play GTA, aren't we?
We don't have to. We don't have to. But it's probably a good option.
It's probably a good option.
Probably a good option. Everybody's saying light bikes, dude. Light bikes. Everybody wants us to play light bikes.
Light bikes. We shutting this down and then booting it back up in 5 minutes.
Yeah, we're taking the stream down and then we're booting the stream up.
Yeah.
No. So dumb. Why would we do that?
I don't know. To have a video of us playing Astroneer on your YouTube channel and not us playing Astroneer in GTA.
Yeah, is that what I should do?
Or we could do
take it down and then put it up.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't think I'm ready. Alright, guys, we'll be back in a minute. I'm actually gonna take a little break, like 5 minutes, but then we're gonna stream.
Yeah,
again.
We gotta use the bathroom, get ourselves clean.
Yeah, we're gonna take a 5 minute break, guys. And we'll be
stay here.
Back.
Stay in the live channels and
stay in the live.
Something will
although
happen.
I won't be live, but I'll be back.
Yeah.
In a minute.
Yeah.
Sound good?
Yeah.
I'll be back in 5, guys. Back in 5 minutes. Back in 5 minutes.
5.
Back in 5 minutes.
5.